Dear student, in last period we have solved example up to 3. So today we will start from example 4. Okay. So question number 4, complete the subtraction. Okay. Here 9, 10 minus 7, 10 is equal to dash dash 10. So 9 minus 7, 2. So 9 tens minus 7 tens is equal to 2 tens. Okay, so we know that 9 tens means 90 minus 7 tens means 70. So 90 minus 70 is equal to 2 tens. So 2 tens means 20. So answer is 20. Okay, next example, 6 tens minus 4 tens is equal to dash dash tens. Okay, so 6 minus 4 is 2. Okay. 6 tens minus 4 tens is equal to 2 tens. Now 6 tens means 60 minus 4 tens means 40. So 60 minus 40, 60 minus 40 is equal to 20. Then next example, subtract the following: 382 minus 161. Okay, start from 1 place to subtract. 2 minus 1, 1, 8 minus 6, 2, 3 minus 1, 2, 221 is the answer. Then next example, 492 minus 131. Start from 1 place, 2 minus 1, 1, 9 minus 3, 6, 4 minus 1, 3. Okay. Next example, 523 minus 211. 3 minus 1, 2, 2 minus 1, 1, 5 minus 2, 3, 312 is the answer. Then 808 minus 304. 8 minus 4, 4. 0 minus 0, 0. 8 minus 3, 5. 504 is the answer. Next example, example number 6, arrange in column and subtract. Okay, so here first A1 subtract 61 from 485. Here one more important thing is that always you have to write the big number upside and under that number write the small number. Okay, so decide in between 61 and 485 which number is big, that is 485. So write that number upside, 485, and under that number write 61. And while writing 61, start from one place to write because it is 2-digit number. Okay, so 1 write at the 1's column and 6 write at the 10's column. Now subtract. 5 minus 1, 4. 8 minus 6, 2. 4, there is no any digit, means consider 0 is there. So 4 minus 0, 4. So answer is 424. Okay, next example, subtract 82 from 394. Okay, so write big number upside, 394 minus 82. While writing 82, start from one place to write. 2 write at the 1's column and 8 write at the 10's column. Okay, now subtract. 4 minus 2, 2. 9 minus 8, 1. 3, there is no any digit, means consider 0 is there. So 3 minus 0, 3, 312 is the answer. Okay, now 7th one question, find the difference. Okay, so what mean by difference? Difference means it is the result of subtraction. Okay, so first A1, 403 minus 388. Okay, so here 3 minus 8 is not possible because 3 is small, 8 is big. We can't subtract 8 from 3. So what to do here? You have to take borrow. Okay, but here 0 is there. Okay, 10 place digit is 0. So regroup this 100 place digit, 400 regroup into 310 tens. Okay, so 3 right here and 10 give to the 10 place. Okay, so right here 10. Now, out of 10 tens, give 1 ten to the 1 place digit. Okay, so here 9 tens remains and 10 means 10 once. So 3 plus 10, 13. Okay, now 13 minus 8. So 13 minus 8 is 5. 13 minus 8 is 5. Then 9 minus 8, 1. 3 minus 3, 0. 15 is the answer. Then next, 804 minus 425. Here 4 minus 5 is not possible. Here also 0. So regroup this 8 into 700 and 10 tens. Now out of 10 tens, 1 ten give to the 1 place digit. So here 9 tens remains and 1 ten means 10 ones. So 10 ones plus this 4 ones is equal to 14 ones. Okay, now subtract the values. 14 minus 5 is 9. Okay, 9 minus 2, 7. 7 minus 4, 3. 379 is the answer. Then next, 634 minus 426. Here 4 minus 6 not possible. So regroup this 3 into 2 tens and 10 ones. 10 ones add into this 4 ones. So here 14 ones. 14 minus 6, 8. Then 2 minus 2, 0. 6 minus 4, 2. 208 is the answer. Then next one, 222 minus 156. Here 2 minus 6, not possible. So regroup this 10 place digit into 110 and 10 ones. 10 ones add into this 2 ones. So you will get 12 ones. 12 minus 6 is 6. 1 minus 5, not possible. Regroup this 200 into 100 and 10 tens. 10 ten add into this 110. So you will get 11 tens. Now 11 minus 5 is 6. 11 minus 5 is 6 and 1 minus 1, 0. So 66 is the answer. Next example. Example number 8. Seema is 15 years younger than Reema. If Reema is 28 years old, what is Seema's age? Okay, so here just understand the meaning of younger. Okay, what mean by younger? Means smaller than. Okay, younger than means smaller than. Okay, so in another way we can say that Seema is 15 years smaller than Reema. If Reema's age is 28 year old, what is the age of Seema? Okay, age of Reema is given and we have to find out the age of Seema. Okay, and one more thing is given, that is Seema is 15 years younger than Reema, means we have to subtract 15 from 28 years. So you will get the age of Seema. Okay, so write the information that is given in the question. Age of Reema is 28 years. Okay, and Seema is younger than Reema by how much years? 15 years. Okay, so write here 15 years. If you subtract 15 from 28, you will get the age of Seema. Okay, so subtract these two values. 8 minus 5, 3. 8 minus 5, 3. 2 minus 1, 1. So Seema's age is 13 years old. Okay, next example. What is the difference if 2 tens and 5 ones is subtracted from 100? Write the difference in tens and ones. Okay, so there are two numbers. Okay, first number is 2 tens and 5 ones. Which number is formed? 2 tens and 5 ones means 25, and here 100. So here you have to subtract 25 from 100. Okay, and difference you have to write in the form of tens and ones. Okay, so write 100. Okay, 100 minus 2 tens and 5 ones means 25. Do this subtraction. 0 minus 5 is not possible, here also 0. So what to do here? Regroup this 100, okay, into 0 100 and 10 tens, okay. Then out of 10 tens, 110 give to the one place digit. So here 9 remains and here 110 means 10 ones. So here 10 ones. Now subtract. It is very simple to subtract. 10 minus 5, 5, and 9 minus 2, 7. Answer is 75. Okay, so write this answer in the form of tens and ones. Okay, so this is one place digit, this is 10 place digit. So answer is 7 tens and 5 ones. Like this you have to solve the example. Now next example, example number 10. There were 530 eggs in basket, 210 of them broke. Okay, how many eggs are left now? Okay, we have to do subtraction. Okay, so see, there were 530 eggs. Okay, how many eggs in the basket? 530. Out of 530, 210 are broken. Okay, then how many eggs are left in the basket? So here we have to do subtraction operation. So write the solution. Total number of eggs 530. Then how many eggs are broken? 210. Now do the subtraction. So you will get how many eggs are left in the basket. Okay, so 0 minus 0, 0, 3 minus 1, 2, 5 minus 2, 3. So 320 eggs are left in the basket. Next example, Mr. Mittal is 25 years older to Mr. Sharma. If Mr. Mittal is 50 years old, how old is Mr. Sharma? Okay, so here just understand the meaning of older. Older means bigger than, by age. Okay, so write the information. Age of Mittal, that is 50 years. Okay, age of Mittal is 50 years and Mr. Mittal is older than Mr. Sharma by how much years? 25 years. Okay, so if we subtract 25 from the age of Mittal, you will get the age of Sharma. Okay, so minus 25 years. If you subtract this, you will get the age of Mr. Sharma. Okay, so 0 minus 5, not possible. So here write 4, here 10, 10 minus 5, 5, 4 minus 2, 2. So age of Sharma is 25 years. Okay, age of Sharma is 25 years.